Good morning, we're going to my office. Are you alive?
I'm alive.
Oh, she just came back from Argentina.
My long leg number 5.
The liquid of life.
This is Naylan, we're going for lunch.
Oh my god!
So show me, what's there to eat today?
Well, my number one is pizza. My number two is pasta. My number three is fish. And actually my minus one that tops everything, that dominates everything on this floor, is right there.
Let's go.
Ooh, desserts.
Yeah, baby!
Always pretend to just take one. And then you just like keep coming back and back and back. And then until this goes to like 50%.
You need to... Again?
When you're dysfunctional, it's for life.
One of my favorite things about working in this building, but it's not just about the building, it's about the team, is that for the first time living in an English-speaking country, I get to speak my mother tongue. So, Masha is the victim of my ridiculous Russian skills.
Well, to be honest, my skills match that, so that's a perfect match.
It's quite awesome to be able to speak Russian with people that may or may not know it very well.
So yeah, this is our daily view.
For our daily coffee. Weather, you guys got so lucky today. Look at the sky, so
seriously,
blue.
It's amazing. I'm gonna
so nice.
David is making some pasta. Which one are you making right now?
Caramel.
Oh, so the sweet one.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Candy.
They look good. Looks very professional.
You can have a candy. These are smaller than that one. Yeah.
Yeah? Well, I mean,
some other variations.
The wrappers never look the same.
so I made my own name in ravioli.
That's amazing. Wow, I really want to see it cooked.
I'm really looking forward to eating my name.
Do you know that this is my favorite place in this office?
Ah, you're too kind. You're off my machine.